During commissioning, the fixed fan speed settings are set to the percentage value which matches the design air volume of the unit. However, this value may require some further adjustment during the air balancing stage. To adjust the fan speed, press the escape button on the bottom left-hand side of the display a few times to make sure you return back to the home screen. Press the up key once to display the air balancing speed screen, marked as M05 on the top right-hand corner. Press the enter key to change the fixed speed settings. Notice that the cursor will pulse on the top left of the screen. Press the enter key and this will drop the cursor onto the field you will need to change. By pressing the enter key multiple times, the cursor will move to the next field in the loop. Once the speed you wish to change is highlighted, using the up and down keys, change the value to the desired percentage. Press the enter key to confirm. If the software has been set to operate both in comfort and economy modes, in this screen you'll be prompted with a supply fan speed setting for both comfort and economy. Likewise, if the unit is equipped with a return fan, you'll be prompted with a return fan speed setting for both comfort and economy. Press the escape button to return to the home screen.